Welcome back to Neverland, where I'm at House of MinaLima, and I'm gonna do a little tour and have a look at it, so come with me. Insane.
If you look closely at the handwriting, they designed it specifically to try and encapsulate what they thought young Snape would write.
Yeah.
It's really close together and sort of hanging.
Yeah, because it is described in the books, right?
Yeah.
They do describe what the handwriting looks like. Amazing. Just the detail.